48 hours after taking over as India's new defense minister, Rajnath Singh on Monday visited the Siachen glacier and interacted with soldiers deployed on the world's highest battlefield. His first outstation visit in the new role. Army Chief General Bipin Rawat also accompanied Singh, who was on Saturday briefed by top officials on the functioning of the ministry. Newly appointed as Defence Minister, Rajnath Singh paid tributes to the martyred soldiers.